roughly between all the hay that we feed is over 100 ton a day. We went to the 3/4 ton baler because of it afforded us the ability to put the hay volume in we needed in a bale, that we didn't have to compress the bales, we didn't have to cube the bales. That was the real purpose that we started with the Krone baler. We really liked this what it could do for us that way, and it saves us, you know, a good $30 a ton easy on being able to do it in one pass. And